Joanna, I vow to always put you and the Lord first. I vow to be the spiritual leader in our house. I promise to treat you like the queen that you are. I promise to never play games with you, to never use my charm against you. I know you'll be a great wife and an even better mother, and I cannot wait to spend the rest of my life with you. This is the best day of my life.
I vow that days filled with laughing until we cry and smiling just because the other one walked into the room will always outweigh the days that we might not feel that way, because this is real life and there will be hard days. But the common denominator is we, and we will get through anything. I promise to love you more than yesterday and less than tomorrow. You have my whole heart, Jonathan, and I vow to love you with it.
By the authority vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. John, you may kiss your bride.